Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling.
Hi, my name is Teacher Rachel, and I am the assistant teacher in the morning Leapfrog class, and I am going to be reading a Christmas story called Snowmen at Christmas. On Christmas Eve, I made a snowman, very fat and jolly. I dressed him up in red and green and trimmed his hat with holly. I saw his arms were trembling as if he couldn't wait. It made me start to wonder, how do snowmen celebrate? I think that while I'm snug in bed, dreaming of Christmas treats, the merry snowmen slip away and hurry through the streets. They glide down snowy avenues with lamplights all aglow, the sleeping city blanketed in freshly fallen snow. They pass by toy shop windows framed with twinkling lights, pausing for a peek or two at holiday delights. The jolly snowmen gather from everywhere around for a Christmas party in the center of the town. Such fun snowmen have, but there's still one more thing. With hearts full of joy, they hold hands and they sing. While the fiddler plays and sweet silver bells ring, they sing songs about snow and the birth of a king. The children are sleepy, the grown-ups are yawning, the snowmen go home just as Christmas is dawning. They're all back in their places when Christmas Day starts, but these folks made of snow have a glow in their hearts. Their smiles are more tender, their eyes softly shine as the snowmen dream dreams of their Christmas time. Merry Christmas!